facing the right side of the national colors are Specialist Michael Sullivan and the guard on the left. Rear Admiral Joseph Servino, Assistant Prevention Policy Special Advisor to Homeland Security to the Vice President. Alliance Coast Guard Headquarters. Rear Admiral Servino,
Carol.
When they say he's currently the commanding general for 1st Marine Logistics Group aboard Camp Pendleton, California. Some of his prior commanding out of Camp Pendleton, North Carolina.
Yeah, how about
that? Sergeant Edward E. Foster received the Bronze Star Medal.